Is the fear of being less than perfect holding you back in life? Watch this video to find four effective tools in overcoming perfectionism. Now, these four tools work because I've personally tried and tested them, and I have used the exact four tools to change my perfectionist mindset. So let's get started. So number one, learn to deal with your challenging emotions. Think of perfectionism as a coping mechanism. Like when you don't know how to deal with those raw and challenging emotions, it is so easy, you know, for your mind to get distracted into perfectionism. So that's why learning how to deal with those challenging emotions is an absolute must in overcoming perfectionism. And so the billion-dollar question is, how do you deal with those challenging emotions? Well, by simply acknowledging them. You know, they say if you can feel it, you can heal it. So really take a moment, you know, to sit with yourself and reflect upon, like, how do you deal with anger or shame or frustration and even failure? And the more comfortable you are with these emotions and handling them, the easier it will be to overcome perfectionism. Number two, make imperfect art. Pick an art form that you enjoy. It could be music or writing or even painting, it doesn't matter. So pick any art form that you genuinely enjoy and challenge yourself to make imperfect art. Now really pay attention to, I'm not asking you to make perfect art, but rather imperfect art. So you know, as a perfectionist, when you set an intention to make imperfect art, you really let go of that critical voice inside your head that tells you, you know, you're not perfect or you're less than perfect. And you let go of that critical voice, even if it's only for a few minutes or a few hours at end. And the more imperfect art you make, the more comfortable you become with imperfections, which trickle down, you know, into many areas of your life and eventually help you in overcoming perfectionism. Comment below with a yes if you have used art to overcome perfectionism. Number three, say hello to a life of experiments. What do I mean by that? So the thing you want to remember about your perfectionist mind is that it doesn't want you to get hurt. It doesn't want anyone hurting your feelings. And so let's say, you know, you want to start a new project. Chances are, you know, your perfectionist mind will totally panic or freak out because it doesn't know how the project will go. It doesn't know if the project will end in failure, and then it will hurt your feelings. But you know, when you tell your perfectionist mind that let's try out something for 30 days or 60 days or 90 days and see how it goes, chances are you will face much less resistance from your perfectionist mind. Number four, add value to other people's life. This has got to be my favorite way to overcome a perfectionist mindset. You know, when you go with the intention of helping other people, the spotlight is no longer on you. It's on other people, because the work you are doing is to make a difference in someone's life. And what you will notice is that your perfectionist mind will bother you much less. And even when you make mistakes, you know, you'll be able to forgive yourself, which I know is a huge challenge for a perfectionist mind. So anytime perfectionism comes up for you, just keep connecting with your why, keep connecting with how your work is going to make a difference in someone else's life, and you'll be bothered by perfectionism a lot less. So these are my four favorite tips in overcoming perfectionism. I hope these were helpful. Let me know in the comments below which one of these you have tried or will be trying in your future. I look forward to your comments. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up, share with your friends. I will see you in the next video. Thank you so much for your time and have a great day.